This has been a dark year, a bleak year for the citizens of Zimbabwe. This has been a tumultuous year that began with the illegitimate ED government callously murdering over 19 innocent Zimbabweans in January of 2019. A crime committed by these innocent Zimbabweans was to peacefully take to the streets in line with their constitutional right to petition the government following nocturnal fuel price increases announced by none other than Mr. Mnangagwa himself, which fuel price increases spawned a massive hike in the cost of basic commodities across the country. Since then, the economy has been on a downward spiral, with the illegitimate government clearly not having a solution to the political and economic catastrophe. As Zimbabweans, we have no courage, we have no dignity, we have no happiness. It has been a story of theft and poverty all over. In August of 2018, the Mnangagwa regime brazenly stole an election. Yet again, they stole the people's money through an illegal 2% tax on all transactions, which the High Court this year ruled to be illegal. They have stolen prudent health delivery to the citizens, with no end in sight to the health crisis, which has resulted in a slow genocide in the country's clinics and hospitals. They have stolen and pickpocketed the dignity of Zimbabweans. Now every Zimbabwean, including the rural folk and our uniformed forces, can barely survive. They have stolen a whole generation's future, as most Zimbabweans will definitely not afford the high school fees for their children when schools open in 2 weeks' time. Now they have just stolen Christmas and the festive mood in the country. Yet another coup, this time on the happiness of the average Zimbabwean. Next year is a profound year, a year of reckoning for this regime. 2020 is a year of toil and tenacity, of leadership and stewardship, of fight and fortitude to restore legitimacy and stolen dignity of the Zimbabwean. We in the MDC are leaders, and leaders by their very nature are leaders in war. Starting January of 2020, MDC under the able leadership of President Advocate Nelson Chamisa will provide direction and leadership. Worry not, Zimbabwe. The MDC will be 21 years of age next year. In traditional numerology, the root number of 21 represents unbridled creativity taking material form. The number 21 represents creative energy finding ultimate fulfillment. In 2020, the MDC and its leadership, which held a highly successful Congress that elevated a new, fresh, dynamic and young top leadership to the leading field of France. The MDC will lead in the restoration of legitimacy and the stolen dignity of the average Zimbabwean. Fellow Zimbabweans, brace for the life-changing political events of 2020. Indeed, together we will succeed.